Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back from the vacation and I have some awesome things to share with you. So today I want to talk about how cool, or maybe not, the iPhone 11 films or takes pictures under the water. So as we can see here, it captures the video pretty good. It blurs it a little bit, but I think it's mostly the water's issue, not the cameras. Here right now you guys can see the beautiful underwater park in La Jolla, San Diego. It was so nice there, so hot though. A little bit too hot and too humid for my liking, but you guys might love it. Definitely check it out if you're there. The most interesting part of the video comes in a little later. So if you raise up camera above the water, it loses its focus for a second, but then it's fine. However, underwater, it doesn't lose its focus. Due to a lot of sediment in the water, the phone chose to focus on that instead of the seal or sea lion, who cares? Right now, guys, you can see the seal that was swimming right next to me. I freaked out a little bit, but then I tried to follow it and I was as fast as I can, and then I just turned my head to the right and I see that guy right there next to me. So I'm like, whoa, hello buddy. And yeah, those guys were pretty awesome. And as you can see, the iPhone camera captured it pretty well. You can definitely see the shapes very good and the colors. Unfortunately, you also can't touch the screen under the water because it's unresponsive. But you can still get pretty decent footage on your phone that you can show your friends after all. I'm gonna give the iPhone 11 Pro Max 6 sea lions out of 10. As for underwater shooting, it's definitely good for vacation. And if you need to shoot something underwater, but definitely not as professional as I could be. So if you want something more than that, of course you better get GoPro or any other camera. But for what it was, that was pretty good.
And until next time, that was Alex Rina. Bye!